Hello, little red.
Hey, Dad. What's up?
So, we need to kind of talk here.
What is it about?
Well, obviously, you're a brainiac. We all can agree on that. Season 2, you built an entire machine without my knowledge. I'm still determining how you did that, even all these years later.
Well, it's actually kind of simple.
To you, it's simple, but to us, it's just, how the heck did you do that? In fact, where'd you even know all this stuff? You didn't even go to school yet.
That's easy. See, basically, inside the egg, I kind of taught myself everything. So I know how to build, I know math, I know science, anything.
Just anything?
Yep.
I guess that's just kind of how it goes then. I guess it's just inside the egg when I was a little youngster. I kind of taught myself how to be a lazy bum on a couch.
Don't look at yourself that way. There's still plenty of time for you to turn back your life into something like me.
Are you saying that I'm not successful?
Well, you compared to me, you're kind of a fat slob.
Yeah, and I even agree with that.
Hey, Red. Hey, little Red. What's up?
Oh, nothing much. Just talking with my father.
Oh, look, it's you.
Well, when did your voice get so deep?
I'm starting puberty right now.
What's a puberty?
Godzilla Jr., I don't think he knows about that yet.
Oh, sorry about that.
Huh. And you can hear my voice crack, too. Woohoo!
Alright, I'm gonna go make myself a few snacks. Red, do you want anything? No. Are you gonna ask the kids anything? Well, no, just they can get themselves something. You're kind of a rude dad by doing that. Oh, shush. At least I do a better job than just adopting someone. Hey, Little Red is actually my son. I found out a few days ago. Huh.
So, Red, do you want to see how strong I am?
Sure. How strong are you?
Strong enough to lift you up.
Huh, I doubt you can lift a fat slob like me.
Observe.
Oh wow, you can actually lift me up. Well, can you put me back down, please? Because I really don't like being picked up.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so what I will say is that we don't have any more snacks, sadly. That means I'm gonna have to go to the grocery store. I hate the grocery store. Why do you hate the grocery store, Godzilla? Everyone comes up to me asking for an autograph. It's hard being a famous person. Well, huh. At least I don't have that problem. At least I actually do have that problem. People actually respect my movies instead of not playing them. Well, you can't play a movie. Actually, yeah, you can in a DVD player or like a streaming service. You play the movie, pause the movie, all that sort of stuff. Oh, I see what you mean by play as well. Video games. Are mobile games even video games? I don't know. That's a whole different topic for another day, dude. Huh. I guess you got me beat there. Have a good night, everybody. Wait, we were filming an episode.
You're kind of a fat slob.
Yeah, and I even agree with that.